Elena Valdez did file a lawsuit against the surgeon who operated on her son, Tony. But there was a problem. The Florida state law says the statute of limitation on malpractice lawsuits is 4 years. The Valdez action was filed 14 days past that deadline.
In Florida, certainly if you're at the four-year level, it's an absolute bar, no matter what the circumstances are. And in a child, that can happen quite often.